G's on the G. I trap into the bloody bottoms is underneath, cause all my niggas got it out. I keep 100 racks inside my G. I remember hitting them all with a whole team. Nah, niggas paint us a call cause I'm balling. Hey guys, Chimp Vlogs back with another banger. And so today what we're going to be discussing is the best loadouts in GTA. I'm terribly sorry, Modern Warfare Battle Royale. So Battle Royale mode is the Battle Royale mode. I don't know the name for it, but it's really important and it's really cool. And these are different loadouts for the multiplayer. Okay, so let's get right into the video. So the first loadout we're going to be talking about is the .358 Magnum. Now this gun is insane in long range. It is such a good pistol for long range, and if you don't use it, then I don't know what to tell you. You're losing every fight because of this. This is how to get easy wins in multiplayer, everything, you know? And so you just gotta use it. The next gun is an AR. This gun is the AK-47. This gun is dirty, right? It is probably one of the best guns I've ever used in any Call of Duty ever. So definitely use this in Modern Warfare 10. The last and best gun on this list, number one, you have to use this in all your classes. And you may be thinking, why are you using the MP7? Well, the MP7 is too overrated. Never use the MP7, so bad. But this is the real one, the Odin. Now, everyone's probably like, oh, it's so slow. If you hit your bullets, you'll never miss a shot. Like, if you hit your bullets, you'll just never miss it. It's so good. You hit all headshots. He's dead. The person's dead. I'm sorry. Not he, she. And they're dead in a matter of 10 seconds. So, it's time to kill quick on all of these weapons. So, definitely check these weapons out. If you do, smash that like button. And if these tips help you, that's great. See you guys in the next Chimp Vlogs.